The biggest risk to data security in your organisation is human error. If you're running a small business, the chances are you are not going to be hacked from some global player, although it could happen, and you need to secure your data anyway. The most likely person who's going to send data to someone that shouldn't have it is you or the people you pay. Not maliciously, but because we're human, and human error is the biggest factor. What are you doing to make sure that if you accidentally send data to the wrong people, they can't read it? This is one of the many things we're sorting out in our GDPR groups. If you want to know more, come and join us.